Y'all, it's so simple to boil eggs. Let me tell you real quick how to boil eggs. You get a pot out. You add water. Get a small pot. You don't need a big pot. Get a small pot. Put some salt. Add some salt to the water. Just sprinkle some salt in there. The salt keeps the eggs from busting open, the shell from busting open. And you let them boil. They don't have to boil long. Maybe about, I boil mine about 10 minutes, but as you can see, I've been boiling these for a while. So I'm going to go ahead and get ready and cut. Let me go ahead and cut the fire off. Ooh, you see that? I'm going to go ahead and cut the fire off of these because they're ready. So it only takes about 10 minutes to boil your eggs, but you got to make sure you put salt in your water. Otherwise, they won't be pretty like this. Okay, they won't be pretty like that. So then what you do, I'm gonna go, hold on 1 second. I want you to see how these eggs are boiling. Hold on. I'm gonna switch you over here. Now, I'm gonna take the eggs from over here and I'm gonna put them over here, something like that. Cause you know they hot, right? You know they hot. And I'm letting the eggs cool off. I'm letting them cool off because I got to fill the eggs. And you want to put cold water. Run cold water. That way they're easy to peel. And guess what? The shell is going to come right off. So just let that cold water run under them like this. You can hold them in your hand under the water. Just like this. You want to get them cold. You don't want to try to kill them hot because you'll burn your hand. You just let that water run like this. Just like this. Okay, now we got our eggs right here. We got our eggs, so they've been cooled off now because I let them run in the cold water.
Our eggs. And we're going to take our eggs. We're going to place our eggs there. Do like this. So we can peel them. I'm holding the phone with one hand. And I'm peeling eggs with the other hand.